Hello and welcome to Bye Environi Season 2. My guest tonight has been a power couple on screen for the longest time on television. Over 10 years now since it aired first, the show, which I watched as a young adult,
yeah,
I should
say. Yeah, since we were 16.
16, and I was around the same age only, of course. Now I'll get hate for, I'll tell you later, this is fine. But both of you have sort of coming into age with different stuff that you're doing post that, because it's a role that has sort of taken a big part of your career and all of that. Congratulations for it, first of all.
Thank you.
Second of all, congratulations on everything else that are new that you're doing. You and you.
Yeah.
Sanaya and Barun, welcome to Bye Environi Season 2.
Thank you. We are so happy to be here.
I'm happier. Okay. In the beginning, can I have my invite card signed?
Oh.
Sanaya, you can be a sweet person and pass it on.
Sweet person asking for too much.
First of all, congratulations on how many? 10 years? This is the 10th year.
Yeah, I think, yeah, no? 10 years. Abhi to kiya humne 10 years.
Right,
yeah.
So
this is the 10th. Okay. Is PR ko. Is the, I mean, I don't have to tell you, your fans are all over still.
Yeah.
I haven't really seen, I sort of watched the show when I was growing up and I loved it. I know you hate when I say this.
We were growing up too.
With me, with me. We're all growing up together, that's true. But, see, now they will tell me, it's okay. We'll discuss this later. Yeah. But my point is, I haven't really seen a show that has sort of carried on the fan following for this long.
Yeah, that's kind of true.
It's insane.
Yeah.
It is.
What do you think connected with the audience so much? Because on paper, it's a guy and a girl. It's a pretty chilled out story if without fleshing it out, right?
Right.
It's a guy who doesn't speak that much.
Right.
He doesn't express. Mm. It's a girl who is very bubbly.
Right.
And on paper, it's a very...
Common story.
What do you think connected with the audience that much?
I do feel that when our show came out, firstly, it was on Star Plus and there weren't a lot of love stories then.
Mm.
It was the first like full-blown love story that was there. That being said, yes, guy, stern, girl, bubbly. In today's day and age, when you say it, it's very typical.
Right.
But at that time, it wasn't.
New.
We were this bubbly, crazy girl.
Yeah.
You'd not seen this on TV.
Right.
It was the first time. So now, for the first time,
it's
you're actually seeing... Now, after our show, I feel like multiple shows carried on that
trend.
Now, that
became the template later.
Yeah.
Right.
But,
so, it was just opposites attract, you know. And, and you see all this chemistry and all of this on a Star Plus, where you were seeing Kahani Ghar Ghar Ki and Kyunki Saas Bhi. You finally get to see like...
first romantic like...
Like, I felt like I hadn't seen anything. I mean, he
doesn't...
But
those are good shows, yeah. What are you saying? Yeah?
I used to watch also.
Did you?
But... I did feel this was like a... And I remember at that time it was...
Not the content, yeah, of course,
Star,
it was not, yeah.
Yeah, Star also had this nayi soch, nayi whatever at that time when we came in and some other shows came in. So they changed their trend a bit and I think that's what really clicked with people.
Fair enough. What do you think?
I can't put a finger on it, yeah, to be honest with you. All that I know is that everyone was equally responsible for it because actors get a lot of credit.
Yeah.
Much more than they do.
Yeah.
In fact, they take away all the credit.
Yeah.
To be honest with you, I really thought ki ye to, matlab, this is one thing that starts with, of course, it was not the regular run-of-the-mill show, you know, ki ladki pareshan hai bahut and, you know, the whatever, the house is troubling her kind of a thing. But I think if there's not enough depth or efficiency or, you know, good writing is what I mean.
Yeah.
If there's not enough depth in the writing, irrespective of how many new templates or, you know, concepts you come up with, it just can't happen.
Yeah.
And I really thought the show was really well written.
Which is true because you had so many parallel conversations and characters and stories going on and sort of like intertwining here and there, which is great.
Right.
Tell me, you know, I've realized that and this is a very redundant situation because I'm, even now I'm trying to understand this whole situation. Well, thank you.
Thank you.
The whole thing of like, I feel like TV actors are sort of like almost instilled a sort of fear where you're like, do not leave it.
Do not?
Do not leave it.
Do not leave
like, you know,
what?
Like TV.
Achha, achha.
You know, like, because there's so many... there's so much conversation about like, you know, like, what if you don't like achieve what you're supposed to? But I'm like, what does this even mean? And they're
and
like...
How does anyone know what I'm supposed to achieve?
Yeah. So is this like a conversation that happens? I remember talking to Ritwik and Ritwik was like, this is like a conversation goes on within, you know, where like, maybe like you should just keep doing all of this because there's success, there is money, there is, you have a regular job and all of that.
Right.
So, and like when you're leaving, you're like, but why do you have to leave like a regular job that pays well gives you a life and get into something that's so uncertain.
Right.
Is that a conversation that you guys heard?
Not really. But that being said, I think it's also, it depends on every individual, right?
Yeah.
It's what I want at that point in my life. Do I want constant income? Like, sometimes you want it, sometimes you don't. What do I really want? And like, I think as an individual, I'm just the kind of person who follows happiness.
Yeah.
So wherever that takes me, I never got into this for fame. I never did.
Yeah.
So that never bothered me that I was on the top of my game when I took like a back seat and I was like, I don't want to do TV now. I want to wait a little.
Was it easy for you?
I just did it because that's what my heart said.
Yeah.
And that being said, I haven't done anything really good after TV. It's been years and years. I've just been sitting and waiting for something good, but I still don't feel bad. I still feel like it's out there. Like when your heart is just singing that tune, you just follow it.
Yeah.
So that's what happened with me. I don't know about him.
See, this is the scare. I'm coming to you. I'm very glad that you've spoken about this because at any point, did you ever think back and was like, it was a regular thing for me?
No.
And
so
you were at the peak of your game when this ended, right?
Right. But I also was very aware that I had had 10 years. I must have worked like easily 8-10 years before I took a step back from TV. So I was also, I'm very practical that way. I made my money for 8-10 years and then I took a step back. So I was very aware of what is there, what isn't there. Can I take this break? I didn't just randomly do it. But again, that's me as an individual. My heart said that, okay, Sanaya, this is it. You feel it now. You're good to go. You are, of course, I do think of what I have and I don't. I just don't jump into situations.
Yeah.
So that point, my heart was like, okay, now, ho gaya. So that's what I did.
Yeah. I mean, you, from what I hear, wanted to leave much earlier. And then you obviously were convinced into sort of staying for longer because the show was doing so well and they loved the pair that you were. But then was there ever fear when you wanted to leave it?
The only reason the show ka extension happened was because I tried to not be the bad guy.
Yeah.
Because what the argument that I was given was very relevant and humane. I was told that everyone's making a lot of money now. The show is doing great. You know, there's 300
That's right,
people
Varun.
And stuff like that. So,
this is true.
No, I didn't know.
Okay.
So, because eventually I left. So, that's why.
Yeah.
But my contract was a year long contract. So, I extended by 9 months only because of that reason. And beyond that, I was like, I can't service this anymore. I have to serve my own needs.
Yeah.
And I'd done enough, according to me, at that time. So, fear was the remotest of the emotions that I felt. What I really, really felt was, at that time, exhilarated about what's going to happen.
Yeah.
With my career and my personal life also, because I had just gotten married and I started shooting. And there was just no time at all.
Yeah.
And we actually took in a holiday immediately. Like, the last thing I did was Star Parivar.
The last thing we did was Star Parivar and then
Parivar. And my wife had come to the
to
London where the event was, the final one. That's how starved we were for having a good time.
And we went on like a 20-day holiday.
Right.
I came back and ended the show.
That's really
what happened. Yeah.
So he was gone from there?
He was gone.
Yeah.
That was his, he had already said that was his end.
Yeah.
We didn't know the show was going to end. It was all of a sudden I got a call in London saying that come back, the show is ending.
Yeah.
Because there was a replacement
on the way,
for him.
On the way to the airport, this is actually you got the call.
There was a replacement for him.
I
had shot scenes with the replacement. All of
really?
That had happened.
Yeah.
It was just all of... And you know what came to my mind first? I was like, why do I have to go back? Even I'll go on a holiday. Like, why am I going back to for 4 days to shoot the
But
end?
Did it ever air, the replacement bit?
No, it did.
No,
it ended
did,
on
right?
him. No. I mean, it ended on us.
Do you think it would have worked had they...
I'm sure it would have worked,
I think...
You will be modest about this?
No, I'll be honest. It... I don't know how long it would have worked, but it would have worked. See, memory is something that people
You're saying that primarily because of the cult following that the show already had.
So, it was definitely true that the show had a lot of eyeballs, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
So, if all these eyeballs saw something good, they would have eventually liked it. I'm saying that. I'm not being modest. Nothing is a one-man show, to be honest with you.
Yeah, of course.
You know, nahi to hum akele khade hoke white background ke samne acting kar rahe hote.
Yeah. Fair enough. Also, I told you guys this before, right? Like when I was younger, when I was starting, same age as you.
Moving on.
When I was watching the show, I used to, because I had to act a certain way and all of that, and I was supposed to like a few certain things. So I used to watch the show and really love it. And I would go to school and be like, my God, my mother is making you watch a show and disgusting because they're constantly twirling around each other and this girl is always falling and he's always catching her and then the camera's going 10 times around and around and this one song is playing all the time. Just to find people who watched the show and enjoyed it with me so I'd hear some like nice things, some conversation will happen. What are like, and you guys come from like, from a different perspective also. There are different kinds of cinemas that you watch and all of that. What are bizarre things that you had to do which you thought was absurd at that point in time?
We were just staring at each other for a year and a half, 2 years maybe.
It was, and we were like an inch away from each other constantly, getting headaches.
We were pretty much married, matlab, you know. It was like, you get
I mean, that's what the rumor mill routine said at one point.
It was so regular, like we knew what we ate for lunch.
Yeah.
Without telling each other.
Because we were an inch away from each other.
Yeah.
All day. And you know, it makes you...
Oh my God, like that, literally.
Yeah.
Literally, we were always like this. And it makes you go like this. So it gives you a headache. I'm serious. Like, there were times where we used to be like, 1 minute. And then we'd be like, look elsewhere, like something far. And then come back to... Yeah. We heard each other's stomach growls, throat croaks, all of that. Yeah. Like, all of that.
Why was your character falling down all the time? What was the reason?
She was clumsy.
Okay.
She was jhalli. So yeah, she was just like all over the place. So that's why she would keep falling. And
yeah, and you would be right there to like...
I was told.
The businessman who never went to work from home.
And he'd be just sweeping it just in second catch her when she's
always
falling. That's fab. I want to talk about... see, the thing is, your fandom is a lot, right, for the show. And it's a cult fandom kind of situation where, like, this is what we want and this is what we like and we like this
strict.
And that's it. Yeah.
Yeah.
But does it get toxic ever, though? Because I'm sure they were, in Gen Z terms, they were shipping you a lot. Shipping is when, like, they like them together.
Huh, okay.
Right. They're like, you know, we want them to fall in love with each other.
Right.
So obviously, like, your characters...
In real life.
Achha, humans, you mean?
Yeah.
Oh,
I'm sure at some point they did.
I'm sure, of course.
Yeah, I'm sure.
No, my question is, did it ever happen to a point where each other's partners ever got hate because you guys were not together or whatever?
We're, all of us actually, not only women, we're very much...
No, but our partners have got hate. He's asking, did your partners get hate?
Did that bother them, is what everybody's asking.
No.
He asked, did they get hate?
I don't have
any idea. Of course they got hate.
Yeah.
Of course our partners have got hate. Both.
Can you give hate to someone online?
I mean,
what is that?
Varun, you're not online.
Yeah, hate bhi nakli hai.
Yes, it's true.
This is very like, he is degaffing.
Isn't?
You know what degaffing?
No.
That is don't give a fuck.
I don't give a fuck.
But we don't. We actually don't. But
yeah, but like, it does get to you. Or get through you at least. They do say shit.
Of course they say it. And of course we've laughed about it.
We've discussed this so a few times.
But what do they say?
Now I don't remember. See, it's not that important to me for me to remember.
Right.
Also, my memory is terrible. So if you remember something, you say it. But I really don't. And it really isn't important. Somebody else's opinion who doesn't matter to me is honestly not important to me.
Yeah.
And I'm just the kind of person who looks at the positive in everything. So if someone has something nice to say about me or something... You know, I look at it as a blessing.
Yeah.
I look at it that way. And then negative, I'm like, yeah.
No, my blessing losing to me. I just tell them to fuck off.
But someone has something nice
positive.
To say.
Oh, okay. So that makes me uncomfortable, to be honest with you. Someone says something nice to me because I'm not good at taking compliments.
I'm not. But like, you know when people...
You're much better than I am. But
give
at least.
Good wishes.
You're not that bad. You're not that bad at taking compliments. Yes.
I'm horrible.
Who am I?
Really? Yeah.
I think I don't know if you were.
That's a joke.
I mean, she's not that
I'm
bad.
I'm actually
also.
Quite uncomfortable.
Or maybe when you like when it's like very genuine and like coming from the heart, then you're like, really me like that.
I'm honestly quite uncomfortable.
Really?
I think when like if my friends ever say, oh Sanaya, you all look like Akshay. When sometimes I walk in, he's like, you're looking nice. I'm like, like everything is like,
what?
I'm looking nice. Like really? Why is he complimenting
not even
me?
That. I think you would start giggling if he said something like that.
I get shy and weird.
Yeah,
I am very uncomfortable. So I think people might perceive it as rude, but I'll be like, oh, let's get this over with. Is what I'm thinking in my head. So
Yeah, fair enough. I mean, everybody's coping mechanisms are very different when it comes to things.
Yeah,
just fine.
Yeah.
I mean, you know, with a show...
Achha lagta hai, lekin. Ye baat toh hai. Of course, you feel good. I think I don't have the faculty to deal with it, maybe. You know,
but it's interesting because a lot of actors, for them, validation and attention is very important, right? Is it not for you?
It's the opposite, I think, for us.
Like you want to be shat on. Is that what it is?
No, we just don't want to be...
Don't give validation only. Say bad things.
No.
Just don't keep... Don't, like... looking. Like, nobody should look or know that we are there.
You guys must be in distress then, because your show, like, your fans are crazy.
Yeah, yeah. But that's what I'm saying. Yeah, it's a part of the deal. I mean, different people have easy... Kisi ke liye koi situation se deal karna easy hota hai, kisi ke liye kuch hota hai. It's just that it's difficult to deal with. It's not that... I'm not saying that I'm not flattered, but it's just as a human being, I'm... Oh, shit, ab kya karein type, you know?
Yeah.
Mine, in fact, 3 days back, I was telling my parents about it. Mine comes from a very different space, like from childhood and like things that have happened that have made me this way.
What do you mean?
I mean, it's too long now. Right?
Tell.
So like when I was in school, I was in a boarding school in Ooty, and I am really fair if everybody has noticed.
Yes.
And I was
what
like 10 times,
talking about?
10 times fairer than...
You look beautiful.
Than, 10 times fairer than
She just ignored it. She didn't know how to...
So... I was looked at, like, I was different in that school. Mm. Like, people looked at me and said white cockroach or lizard or white lizard or, you know, I heard a Gujarati family once say she looks like a monkey. They were saying it in Gujarati, but I knew Gujarati.
A
they
family
as
in, like, parents were involved in that.
There was, like, we were in school, we were eating ice cream in Ooty, and there was this family, and they were like, hey, look at her, because I had red cheeks, red nose, all of that. And yeah. They were like, she looks like this monkey, you know, and I'm like, so for me, when people looked at me, I always connected it to, they're going to say something weird about me.
Right.
And I was just telling my parents that. My dad is like, what? I'm like, yeah. You know, I grew up where wherever people looked at me, I'm like, don't look at me. Because something weird is going to come out. Like, I always stood out. My skin color, my hair, things yeah. made me stand out. And I had a problem standing out.
Right.
I always want to be the one blending in.
Yeah.
So mine comes from there.
Yeah,
and it's a childhood thing, so no matter how famous I become, it's not going
to
be
basically, don't send your child to a school in Ooty if the child is really fair.
No, and best years of my life.
Right.
Not that people were mean or I was bullied.
Yeah,
I was just different.
Just,
I looked different.
Casually scarred you for the rest of your life, but that's okay.
It's not scarred. I'm okay being this way. I'm okay, like, not being able to take a compliment. Or...
Therapy, once in a while. I want to ask you, I mean, obviously, when your show is as big as it was, there's a lot of publicity that goes around it. You want to promote it and all of that. Did the network ever want it to make it look like you guys were dating in real life?
No, I don't think so.
Never?
Oh,
yeah, we didn't know.
But they won't tell us.
Don't they say? Like, with these big shows, they do.
Do you know of it?
No, no.
Okay.
I'm asking. Because, like, for example, like, in Hollywood, like, the bigger shows, they're like... They sort of like promoted a lot. They're like, okay, they be together, CBC together.
But the tabloid culture is extremely big in Hollywood.
Right.
I don't think it's that big in India.
At least it wasn't at that time.
Yeah, it's gotten there now. It's
gotten
there
now. And also, like, at that time when we used to give interviews, like, our interviews were also like, we were like talking like...
Kisi ko koi umeed
nahi thi. Yeah. You know, like, kaise hoga affair? Matlab, the way we were like two boys.
Affair, you have said. Kaise hoga affair?
I'm sorry, affair. So, like, it was just like that. Nobody, Staplas didn't do anything. No one did anything. It was just assumed that we're good friends.
And I don't think they expected anything from us either.
Yeah.
No, fab.
Yeah.
What is, okay, we'll end the first segment on a good note. What is the best thing about each other?
Oh.
Now, see, now, both of you are going to be very uncomfortable right now because compliment is coming, huh?
This is very difficult. I'll tell you why.
Huh.
Because we've been around for 11 years.
Yeah.
This is, and see, this I'll tell is you that drinking thing. Game. I'm telling you, take one sip and say one nice thing. It's that.
No, I will come to the best thing about Sonaya is that if, like, so this is a very, because it's been a long span, so maybe people are going to understand what I'm saying. But she becomes friends with someone. Is what I've noted. I don't know if it's norm or not. She will work on herself in case there is something, you know, that she thinks is not working out for our friendship, in case she wants the friendship.
Got it.
And but that is only if she wants it. The point is that.
Yeah.
So working on your own self, and I have actually her and a couple of more friends who've had to, you know, who've worked on themselves. So I really respect those kind of people who can, you know, just sit down and think, maybe I did something wrong, you know, and I need to work on this. Because...
Yeah.
That's my go-to mechanism.
Right.
I never think the other person is wrong. I usually always think ki, I must have done something.
Yeah.
So that's the best thing. Apart from she's spreading a lot of smiles and laughter.
Oh my God, you've said such good things.
But that's a fact.
Return the favor.
Yeah, and honestly, I'll be honest. There's only good in Varun. I'll be honest, it's everything.
Basic, upar se
you ask me what is bad, the only one thing that is bad about him is, otherwise everything is good. His heart, I love the fact that he really doesn't, he gives importance to the right things. The right things matter for him. And,
yeah.
And what is, again, that is also like what is right for me may not be right for him, fair. You know. But I've seen it. I love how much his family matters to him. I love seeing that side of Varun. It's all good. The only bad thing is that communication. When he fights with me, he just does...
So, right, yeah. So, that's also a thing. Like, if I fight with any of my dear ones,
yeah,
I don't communicate because I... Usually, the tendency is that I tend to hurt the other person. So, that's right. A bad thing about me, of course. But I don't think I'll be working on it.
Yeah, he won't. I'm like yelling at him in a fight and he's like... and that's how it, yeah.
You've said great things about each other.
Moving on, next segment.
I'm 26. I'll be 27 in a month. 27 in a month.
इनके पास वो नहीं है जो मेरे पास है.
हाँ, बिल्कुल भी नहीं. Youth. हाँ, what is it? जवानी की बड़े.
Youth.
What? Youth. हाँ, youth.
हम लोग youth बोलते हैं.
Youth.
Oh, youth. Okay, like that. Okay. On that wonderful note.
It's our Gen Z language.
Really not. They say boomer.
Moving on.
Okay, on that wonderful note, we'll take the first break on Mind My Money. When we come back, we'll talk a little more. And then we have Say It or Strip It.
Sure.
Okay.
Take the break and come back.
So I'm actually pretty chilled out. Sabko aisa lagta hai. I said, like, no, but... And there is not a lot of things that bother me, but something that really gets to me is... Because I understand everyone is different. Har kisi ka intellect different hota. So when people are acting higher than their intellect and, you know, acting smart, that really bothers me.
Welcome back to Mind My Money Season 2. You guys, welcome back. We're in conversation with Sanaya and Varun. Are you guys having a good time?
Yes, we're having a very good time.
Listen, I must discuss this before I forget because you told me this in the break. What is the weirdest thing that you've done in your life? I will say yours.
That is not the weirdest thing. It's weird for you.
I mean, what are you talking about?
You're talking about the cow piss that I had on my Navjot.
Yes.
Yeah, that's not weird.
And also you have to
it's
do.
A religious
it's like baptism
thing.
Hota jase Catholics mein waisa.
Don't compare the same. I am a Catholic. I was baptized in holy water. In water.
Yeah.
It's not like the priest came and pissed.
Well, you must know Parsis ki choice.
It's a different kind of water. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Just here and there. All religions are the same. It's
you
just
also,
a little here.
I don't want to say things. Yeah. So, but you're saying it's good. But a lot of people do suggest that.
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
Don't listen to a lot of people.
Yeah. I won't. I'm just saying. You do you. Yeah. What about you? What is the weirdest thing that you've done? Or eaten or drank. Has she sent some of her religious cow piss?
I've had eaten really weird things actually. I don't know if you guys have you ever had a horse's tongue?
Hi, Varun.
Yeah, so I ate a horse's tongue once.
Is rabbit that's scary for
guys,
you?
Guys, I have to say that's worse than the cow piss. I just have to say
that. No, but a lot of people have. Like it's.
And did you eat a rabbit?
Yeah, it's very good.
Shame rabbits on you, Renal. Have you seen how cute they are? They're like...
Great meat.
Yeah, Rajasthan. Moving on. I'm fake vegan. So yeah.
Fake vegan.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Chal, tell me something. In life, okay, you guys have had a long career till now. What is in professional or personal life? Everybody has like a different level of threshold when it comes to dealing with stuff, right? What is your breaking point? What like after this you're like I'm done. What is that for you?
As in, matlab
punctuality for me.
That sounds like a very basic breaking point.
But that's it.
Yeah, like you.
I hate it when people aren't punctual. I think it's disrespectful.
Yeah.
When I'm so sorry, Renal, I know. But I just think that I'm so sorry I'm saying this, but...
Before I get hate from your IPKK and Rindu.
No one has any idea.
Nobody knows anything.
There was a previous shoot which got delayed because of multiple technical difficulties.
But why?
That's fine. That's fine. But for me, it's like... Punctuality and professionalism. Like when I see people not doing their job right, I'm like, I'm here to do mine. Yeah. Like you do yours right, you know? And it really bothers me. Like these two things. And so that's my...
So I'm actually pretty chilled out. Sabko aisa lagta hai. I said life mein. But, and there is not a lot of things that bother me. But something that really gets to me is... Because I understand everyone is different. Har kisi ka intellect different hota. So when people are acting higher than their intellect and... You know, acting smart, that really bothers me.
Yeah.
One, because I was always pro for the fact that, yaar, main aisa hi hun, you know, live and let live kind of a thing. So I was always pro ki har kisi ko they have to be their own self. So if something, there's something you don't get, you should be like, okay, maybe I don't get it.
Yeah.
What you're saying, you know, maybe makes more sense. But when people are like, no, I know it. you know, and when they don't, in any respect, I'd really lose it.
Yeah, fair enough. Can you please tell me about the part where she has a lot of gyan to give, just in like, about everything? Does she keep giving you gyan as well?
You're talking about the not behaving your intellect type? Yeah, but yeah, no, Sanaya has a lot of gyan.
Yeah. How much of it do you take?
None.
Okay.
I'm going to answer that. None.
It sounds like you have a bone to pick as well.
I start talking, woh meri bezti karta
hai. Aisa nahi. That's not true.
What do you give him advice on?
I actually don't give you advice.
Woh seekh gayi hai. She has talked about the development she's made in her life to maintain the friendship. This is one of them.
It's a sacrifice.
Yeah. No, mere saath toh, I think she says something, she knows I'm not going to do it, so she abuses me and moves on. That's it.
Yeah.
Well done. Yeah. I like that kind of relationship.
Yeah.
Tell me, you know, like I mentioned in the first segment, there are obviously like a lot of shipping that happened between the both of you, right? Obviously, like I think a lot of people wrote things about and the rumors and all of that. Did that ever, there were no
what
here and there that you guys are dating and all of that?
No, I don't remember any such rumors.
I was never online, so mujhe pata nahi.
I have heard.
Okay.
Oh, really?
You have never heard?
No.
I was going to ask you.
But we were dating each other.
Yeah, I was going to ask you if it ever affected you, but then now that you have not, never.
No, there was this stupid thing, yeah. That. Like you and me are, this I said earlier also on your show, that you and me are dating and then our other friend is dating somebody and then like all this rubbish. But it was not a rumor. Like that was not a rumor. That was a random thing that somebody made up in their head.
Rumor
oh.
No, like a rumor is like where everybody is talking about it. Everybody was not talking about it. Somebody
had all attention chahiye matlab.
Huh? Somebody
only 500 people talking about it.
I haven't rubbish. Heard any that kind of like.
No, but this never came in the equation of anything ever. In your friendship, never?
No.
Okay.
No.
Usually.
We love each other as boys.
Exactly the kind of relationship.
Yeah.
But tell me something. She's beezing. But tell me, usually at this point, before we get in the status trip, I usually ask my guests about their relationships. Obviously, you guys are married and happily so. Quickly tell me, how did you guys meet your respective partners?
Everyone knows of more than me, so we just go.
Everyone, achha.
Ah, tell for us.
I met
rekindle
my wife when we were 9th standard, and yeah.
That's right.
I didn't know this.
Oh, okay. Yeah, so I met her when we were 9th standard, or yeah. So the first time I saw her was water taps. होते हैं ना चार पांच सब लोग को ऐसे करके पानी पीना पड़ता है. That's where I saw her the first time.
And then no, I'm saying like quickly like
when we
how it happened,
how we
like
fell
that.
In love.
Ah.
It was very gradual, yeah. Oh. So, yeah, we didn't realize all the 4 years that passed us by because we were holding our sweaty hands in the summer of Delhi in school. And then...
What a graphic image.
Yeah, then what happened was that she went to college, I started working. And then she went off to Australia for 5 years.
Yeah.
But we kind of knew and were coming back to each other always. So, there were no proposals either, ever. We always just knew.
Oh, just like it flew.
Yeah, kind of.
Love that. Yeah. What about you?
We met on a set and you know.
Affair happened.
No, it wasn't like that. In fact, Mohit and me are so different. Like, he'll agree. We are such different personalities from each other.
So, it's just... I called and I was like, so who do you want to come with? Will you come?
As he told me.
He's not fun.
I said that about
the same thing for me also.
I said he's also not
fun. But then you were more convinced about him for some reason.
No. Because you said we'll talk like about this.
Ah, correct.
So that's why I was like, okay, ठीक है.
But ये तेरे को ही लगता है कि तू बहुत fun है भाई, भाई है.
मैं नहीं, please.
No, he's actually been great.
One second.
I don't want to blow the horn.
Rate. Huh? 1 to 10.
What do you mean?
1 to 10.
What? 1 to 10?
Yeah, you also put 12. People in the
him?
Spot.
10.
I'll give you a slap, Renal. He's not 10.
He's been great with me today.
Yeah.
Whatever.
Great.
But because I warned him, now. I told him I said all this about you, so he's like
picking
it.
You just already told me that. Who did you want?
You.
Me.
Remember,
but you don't. You're forgetting that part where I don't listen to you.
But that's okay. So you guys met on set.
Yeah,
and
both and we met on our set. It was his first show, and no, it was a friendship for really, really long. And in fact, when he told me that he had feelings for me on our set, I said I'll leave the show and run away. I don't want all this drama on affair on sets. This is just because. Spending 12 hours with somebody, you know, it's so easy to get attracted and feel something for the person. No, but...
We were sorted.
No. Behemin. No.
But like, I felt that...
Nahi hu main gay.
I felt that for him. Like, I felt it's so easy to get attracted.
Yeah, what she's saying is ki it's a very common thing to happen. So
of course,
maybe she was thinking.
So I said, yeah.
Aisa hi ho gaya, baki sab ko jata hai, jaise
I was like, right. We'll take this, like, after the show, we'll see where this goes when you do another show and I do another show, because this is just ridiculous. Like, I don't want to, like, be dating you while doing the show.
Yeah.
When the show didn't end. So, it did really well. Huh. And it went on.
Yeah.
So, then in the last few months, we started dating each other.
Parishan ho gayi
thi. I was like, this is not ending now. Might as well date him now.
Correct. Then, yeah. How cute is that?
Yeah.
But, you know, you didn't have, like, people who told you, like, these other gyanis, not you. Just like, you know, the busurgs in, like, the industry who say stuff like, you shouldn't be dating him. Because I remember, I think you were engaged when you were getting into SPR and all that, no? You
should be. I was married.
He was married.
You're married.
Yeah.
So people say, you know, like, if, when you're in the industry, you shouldn't be married, you should be married or engaged or dating anybody. Because, like, but have you heard this?
Again, like,
because then your desirability goes away.
Of course you've heard it, but I just feel like, see, TV is very different. It's like you're not really very desirable to anybody.
What do you mean?
I mean, you know what I mean, right? Like, it's
I
not
have no idea,
the intention is not to be desired on TV.
I think with the shows that you guys have done, you guys are
now,
very desirable.
Maybe she means something that we don't know. What do you mean,
Tell.
No, I'm just saying, like, TV is not that, like, I mean, you know what I mean?
You're digging it further.
I should stop talking.
Yeah,
moving on.
So my question is, did anybody ever say this to you?
No, in TV people don't say it.
Oh, like that?
No, it's not. It's a very stupid word. I feel. People say that a lot. It's just that what happens is that, like, you are around people that they will condition themselves according to your understanding, and they will not lay their dump on you because you know that you're not going to take it.
Right.
So that's
fair
why enough. No one said it to you.
Yeah, maybe nobody said it to me because. Again.
But they said it to you.
Initially, of course.
Yeah.
She also must be forgetting. Bola isko bhi hoga, but then again, you turn a blind eye to this person, and this person is like, fuck off them.
Yeah.
I'm like, that's exactly what you were.
I mean, life is not just your work, right? There's so much more to it. Like,
people
you want to live a beautiful life with somebody, and that's. I mean, your profession shouldn't be the reason stopping you.
I mean, the kind of people that have a great work-life, personal-life balance in this industry is very, like, very rare.
And also, Ren, what happens is, I feel the actors are terribly trapped in their image.
Of course.
You know? So, what they're doing, it's a very simple thing. There's an enormous amount of acceptance that happens when you do television, let's say, hit hojata and everything. And maybe the human beings that are playing the actors, what they are, have not been that well accepted in their families, maybe, or in the society. So they start loving that image because that image is accepted more than they are.
Right.
So they start living up to the image. You know, the image becomes bigger than the human being. And that's, for those people, this whole thing, that desirability and all, that's really going to matter.
That's an interesting
We were always like, ki,
we were loved and desired by our people.
Yeah, sorry, so.
Finally.
But I'm just saying.
Somebody.
I'm just saying that. So people do it for the image, to feed the image, is what I'm saying.
Yeah.
You know, and
we're
those
just cool people, yaar. Get the point. We don't
care. We like
care
to
about
live our life
this.
Instead of building an image.
From the heart, he's saying something. And we are just cool.
Okay, sorry.
That's okay. I was done.
But that's a very interesting way to
I love that.
It.
Yeah. Okay. But at the end of the day, you guys are. Living your life the way you want to, which is what I love. Yeah. Okay? I was trying to get a segue into the next segment.
Okay.
The next segment.
Wait, hold on. Cut. What is the next segment? Say it. Or strip it.
I'll say it. Then you go get it.
Okay.
Now. Okay. So the next segment is say it or strip it. You have some shit up your sleeves. I don't know what it is.
I'm up my sleeves.
What are you
but
planning?
But you can't change now.
Nothing.
It's not.
I'm not doing anything. Can we, like, break for the next segment? I need to go to the loo.
You just went to the loo.
No, I did. I have a bladder problem. Let's discuss this on camera.
That's because you're drinking cow piss.
Moving on.
Okay.
Are we done?
Huh? But that's unsportsmanlike, Sana. You can't do that. You have to answer the question. This point is that.
Yeah.
Fine. If we take a break, you're doomed.
There is no break.
Okay, moving on.
But what have you gotten?
Nothing. I've got a crown, a sash, gloves, mask, multiple things to.
Do we allow this? You can have
No, I don't have all that, guys. I'm kidding. I just have like a mask chain. I'm going to wear another bracelet.
That all is not allowed. What all
ye dhaga nikal sakti hu.
That's religious and all. Paap lagega.
Ho gaya na, wo ho gaya abhi.
Trolling ho jayegi, teri trolling.
Achha, okay.
This is say it or strip it. The rules are very simple.
Right.
I have questions.
Right.
If you answer it, you're fine. If you don't, then you take off a piece of clothing or an accessory.
Right.
Now, rings go as one. Earrings go as one.
I'm telling you, Renil.
Shoes go as a pair.
Okay.
Okay.
This is, but
I can't remove this belt and all. It's a complication.
So just answer.
Haan, I'll try.
Okay. What is that?
Tu nikal Barun mere liye.
This is Sarah Strippit. Who should I start
Barun.
With? What is the weirdest WhatsApp group you're a part of?
I'll tell you what. Because I never check what happens. Haan. Kam se kam 20-25 group aise honge who I don't care a fuck about.
Yeah.
But including everyone, everyone comes on to it, puts me on there, and because everyone is aware kya ho raha hai, so they leave in time. Un sare 20-25 groups ka main admin hu. So there's some weird thing saying, pata nahi, last four, forever, 2020 and stuff like that. There's a lot of weird shit.
Fabio, spell that. Which, according to you, is your worst movie or serial or show?
Worst?
Yeah.
Talk de bhai.
Nahi, I can say. It's worst in the ranking that I have.
According to you?
Yeah.
Nobody. You're not shitting on anybody
what
else.
What have I done? I'm trying to think. My worst, but still better than a lot of others. Chan Chan.
Now, Barun, when was the last time you got too drunk and made a fool of yourself?
Yesterday? No, we didn't meet yesterday.
Made a fool of myself has been a while actually now. So jaise ye hote hai na, kya kehte hai? Navratri.
Huh.
So, Navratras happened. So, two of my very dear friends, Jerry and Vishal Kawa, they do this, my friends.
Oh.
So, they do this very religiously. They're very religious, both of them. So, Jerry doesn't even drink what? No, Jerry doesn't eat anything, I think. And Vishal stays on only fruits. So, so when Navratras get over, this is like 15 years back kind of a thing.
Yeah.
When, we have to, like the deprived people that they have to rush to the bar and, you know, start getting drunk.
Yeah.
Because they've not eaten so well, they're not very well nourished.
Yeah.
So
get drunk very fast.
Very fast, yeah. And I don't do the fasts. So
yeah,
I'm
so you're
kind
fine.
Of, okay.
Yeah.
There was one time that Jerry got drunk too fast and he was a big guy. And he fell on the floor on Ruby Tuesdays and then we had to pick him up. It was very difficult. We had to drag him down.
You're going to have to remove something.
Drag him.
You didn't make a fool of yourself here.
Listen, I'm not done.
Oh, you're getting there.
So, yeah. It's not a fool, actually. Then what happened was that a few people got a little offensive and we got into a fight. And there was an enormous 10-on-10 kind of a fist fight happening. And one of my friend, he lost a gold chain. And then we were made to look very stupid by him later. That's the most foolish.
Was this in Delhi?
Do I get a hamper for this?
Delhi.
For being better? Is the answer there now?
You've not been better. But.
Not that competition
okay,
is yet.
Damn it.
Now you tell me, what is the weirdest WhatsApp group that you've been a part of?
Oh, my family group. It's called Certified Insane. And
what happens in this?
We all are insane. Huh. That's the reason why it's called. And we all are weird.
You're not winning anything like this.
There's the weirdest conversation that goes on. And it's all kids and one adult on it.
Who's the adult?
My Masi.
Okay.
And then it's all of us talking. You can imagine what we all are talking. People in America and my Masi, like, can you all not say this? And it's just, there's too much weird stuff happening there to, like, imagine also.
Got it. Barun, which one, according to you, is your worst movie or serial or show?
Quite a few I have.
Can I also name
but,
a few?
I think the first show that I did for Star Plus was called Shraddha.
Okay.
And I think I took the whole boat down with my own self. I was the worst thing in the show. And
that
that's
released?
What
you said it
yeah.
didn't
no, it came on for three months.
Huh.
And I was horrible, like, you know. So I think that and...
You're not even refuting.
No, I don't know. I haven't seen this. I thought it never came out.
Cool. Now these repeating questions are done.
Ah, okay.
Complete the sentence. I'd rather be single than date.
Date a couch?
A couch?
Dimaag hai nahi. Phir de do camper. Camper
I mean...
It has to be a person.
Date anybody. I want to only be with
she can
my
be creative,
husband.
But couch is not creative at all.
Yeah.
Then date...
Lemon?
Then date Siri. There was a movie where this guy was in love with Siri. I'm sorry, I take that.
Yeah. It was a fabulous film. Joaquin Phoenix.
Moving on. Okay.
Who's your worst ex and why?
Don't name.
He doesn't have.
Oh, you.
9th standard.
So in that middle, Australia and all that, nothing, you
no,
never know.
No, we were dating always. We had a 5-year long distance. So the point is, you live a dignified, respectful life so that you don't lose at the fucking quick fire round or whatever. Yeah.
He's like...
alien species living amongst us.
That's right.
Complete the sentence with the right age. My first time with the right age. My first time was...
First time anything was, right?
No, so, no, you don't... should I rephrase it?
Intercoursing.
Oh, yes. Oh, okay. I really don't know. It was quite old.
Utar apna
I think 22, 23.
Don't lie. Don't randomly lie. No.
I swear. I was not young at all. I was not like you.
I swear on Gomutra.
I wasn't 14.
Don't be... False passi you can't be, huh?
I swear.
22?
Yeah, I told you. I'm not that kind of person at all. And I'm not judging the people who are. Judging you a bit.
You believe
her? I'm sure. She doesn't lie.
I don't lie, yeah.
Okay, Barun. Between you and Sanaya, who pulled in the bigger paycheck for SPR ko kya naam do? You're answering this also?
Of course.
Yeah.
I mean...
What will you take or take off now, one thing, one of you?
जैकेट वैसे ही उतार देते पर सवाल तो कोई ऐसा होना चाहिए
निकाल दे वरुण तो नहीं अब मेरे लिए एक बार निकाल दे अभी कुछ नहीं बोल रहा
व्हाट इज द वियर्डेस्ट थिंग अ कास्टिंग डायरेक्टर हैज एवर सेड टू यू
कि मैम वो हमें ना साउथ में थोड़े हेल्दी टाइप के लोग चाहिए लाइक भाई ये तो कभी होने नहीं वाला है मैं कितनी भी हेल्दी हो जाऊं
दे डू से दैट या व्हाट इज द वियर्डेस्ट थिंग यू हैव एवर सीन एन एक्टर डू ऑन सोशल मीडिया और यू हैव हर्ड ऑफ समवन डूइंग समथिंग
नो शी डजंट डू वियर्ड स्टफ या ऑल ड्यू रिस्पेक्ट But I have, यार अब तो कुछ भी कर देते हैं तुम
यार। Say like what?
An actor ही क्यों खाली मतलब बहुत ही दुनिया मतलब।
हाँ तो बता दो।
See the point is it's not weird if you come from a perspective. According to me, I'll just go for it.
We are not this deep in this game.
Okay, according to me, the weirdest thing I've seen someone do on social media.
तू रहता भी है social media पे।
पर बात तो होती है तब तो पता चलता है। When people start posting their videos when they're on route funerals is the weirdest thing I feel.
Oh, okay.
A lot of people have this
Somebody's
weird...
Somebody's done that.
Oh, that happened very...
People
that happened very
made their own videos.
That happened very recently. Yeah, that happened very recently.
I don't know who particularly you're talking about, but it happened a lot. Yeah.
Yeah, somebody made a vlog.
Happens a lot. I had seen a picture of a man who was posing with his father's dead body.
Oh, no.
And posted that on social media. Yeah, so that's the weirdest thing I've seen.
It is very weird. Look,
yeah.
This is
I'm
the last
winning this.
Yeah.
No, shut up. One answer say you're not winning.
My all answers are cooler.
This is actually the last question in this game. We'll get to the winning part in the next segment.
Yeah.
If you could punch one famous person, who would it be? No, you can't name each other. You can't name each other.
Yeah, easy way out nahi ho raha
hai. You can't name each other.
But again, apply thoda
Donald Trump.
Chi.
Excuse me?
This is... I get this a lot here.
No, but it is Donald Trump.
I want like new answer give.
No, honestly, Donald Trump.
Huh.
I swear to
why?
God. I mean, why? You really want me to answer why?
No, I got it. So
I'll punch you. I want to punch you for asking me that question.
It's not the first time I've heard this on the show.
Yeah.
But that's okay. Well done, both of you. Nothing you have taken off.
Nothing you have taken off.
Shreya, this is the first time this has happened.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, see, अच्छा हमें लगता
है। Rock stars बारे।
People actually take off.
या पता नहीं बाद में पता चलेगा शायद कुछ गलत बोल दिया।
No, I think you guys were pretty chill.
Yeah.
Well done.
Tell me something I don't know.
Oh, सुना है ऐसे नहीं करते हैं। इसको रख ले। अपनी तारीफ करने के लिए।
She's going through a little bit of a poo situation. Let her get through this. Meanwhile, we'll take a break. The final break on Mind Maroni. When we come back.
Okay.
When we come back, there's the quickie, and there's a hamper to be won.
Sure.
So, be ready.
Varun, please let me win it.
Take the break.
I never win anything, Varun, please.
Gotcha, sure.
What was the weirdest line you said in SPR Ko Kya Naam Do?
I don't know. That song I sang, I guess. Aaj mausam hai suhana, kapde dhone ka hai bahana, la 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 la.
Ye sab karwaya isse. Aisi thodi scar hui hai.
Welcome back to Bind Varuni Season 2. You guys, welcome back. We're in conversation with Sanaya, you. And Barun, you.
Thank you.
Are you guys having a good time?
Yes,
you.
Love that. Okay, now she has entered our set.
Yes, I noticed.
She's beautiful.
Yeah.
The moment, the legend.
Yeah.
Her.
Yeah.
This is the real. You wouldn't understand. This is the real that trends. Gen Z. Okay, this is a segment called Quickie. Are you guys good at this?
No, honestly.
Separately.
No.
At what? But
Quickies.
In real, okay.
Quickies. Are you implying a double meaning?
Oh.
Yeah.
I'm like, yeah, yeah.
No, I meant quick questions and quick answers. It is.
I like to think I am. Maybe I'm wrong.
Yeah, you've been, both of you have been doing fairly well. And you've been...
Yeah.
Up to proud, the of proud of him. Proud of him. Okay, so we started with you last time. So should I start
No, wait. Wait, pick a finger. Start with me.
So you are honest and all like this.
Yeah.
This, you could have cheated.
I make life decisions on this finger. Who am I fooling myself?
Tabhi to bechari struggle kar rahi hai.
It's like, should I do this
kitchen mein.
Okay, I'm starting with you. What was your last argument with Mohit about?
Baby, you're not going to spend this much on my birthday gift. Yeah, it was an argument.
I'm telling you, this thing will come to, I'm telling it to both of you, it'll come on like, you know.
Masala meter.
Yes.
Yeah.
But spice. I swear that was the argument. I don't like expensive
political
gifts.
Incorrectness.
I swear that was the, I'm being honest, you asked me a question, I'm
See,
answering
is,
it.
You can, like, you don't have to be so correct also. One argument, okay, pehle, you
smart.
Can go if you want to.
It's smart. Khilna
what do we argue about, Barun? Tere saamne hi to
abhi ho gaya.
Abhi ho gaya.
Next one. What was the weirdest line you said in SPR ko kya naam doon?
I don't know that song I sang, I guess. Aaj mausam hai suhana, kapde dhone ka hai bahana. La 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 la.
Ye sab karwaya isse. Aisi thodi scar hui
hai. See, I've seen this, but I saw it a while ago. So, yeah.
So I needed, yeah. When Suhana mausam, I used to wash clothes. Pretty much my life right now.
Have you ever been dumped? If yes, why?
Dumped? No.
Never?
No.
Never. Have you ever dumped?
Yes.
Why?
Because I fell out of love.
Okay, fair enough. Apart from Mohit, have you ever been attracted to any of your co-stars?
No. Look.
Name one physical trait that turns you on the most.
In men. Okay.
You can say in your husband also. Now, like, you'll
Maybe
say like...
Maybe she's asking men or women.
I mean, men or women or
men,
what?
men.
Physical trait it has to be. Eyes. I'm a very eyes kind of person. And I don't like men with a body. It's so fake. It just makes me feel like they're not real.
Your husband has a body?
No, he doesn't have like
abs
and all. I love you, floating head.
I talked to him on Instagram the other day.
Yeah, he
had some pictures of some body and all.
I like more human people. Like people who have, like it's, it doesn't have to be.
Can't relate, but okay. Complete the sentence.
I like you.
I'm a floating
very
chest,
human.
Stomach, thighs, head.
That's, I like,
no one
I
the
like
same that. In the other person, but okay. Complete the sentence. Shoot me in the head if I ever work with.
If I ever work with snakes.
Oh, you're talking about like a, it's a metaphor.
You can take it how you want.
Okay.
I just want to win the hamper.
Sanaya, I need an answer on this. Be fucking honest.
I'm always fucking honest.
You're too honest, like too literal in some of these answers. Which
oh,
is what I'm saying.
Okay.
No, too politically correct you want.
Yeah, she is.
No, I'm not, Barun.
Little bit you are.
Are you saying it?
What was the last sext you sent or received? Now, don't say because I'm married or not. Married people also do this.
I know.
Hena?
But it was very long back.
Pictures count?
Huh?
Pictures count?
Of course.
Gosh. Naked pictures.
He's talking about sexting.
Okay.
Yeah, what do you mean?
Okay, Okay, but a while back. Like, a year back?
Huh?
Yeah.
What was it?
It was a picture.
Who sent to who?
Mohit sent to me.
Floating head.
Yeah, floating. Hmm.
Head you figure. Choose quickly, love or money?
Oh, love.
Acting or sex?
Oh.
Birds and girls?
I can't. I love both equally.
You have to pick one.
Acting while having sex? No, that doesn't
I mean,
sense.
If you're into role play, cosplay.
Acting while having sex, yeah. Yeah.
Did you just say that you don't fake anything?
But role play is not faking, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh. The defense lawyer for the Role Play Association
Thank
of India
you, Barun.
Has spoken up.
Yeah.
If a co-star that you're not attracted to hits on you, what would you say to get out of the situation?
Honestly, I don't know when people are hitting on me. I genuinely don't know. And if he did, I'd be like, are you hitting on me? It's not going to work.
Yeah, so by then, too, they'll be done.
Yeah, I'm telling you, nobody hits on me.
If someone asked you, how good are you in bed? What would you say?
Fab. Like, hello. Tell me something I don't know. Okay, moving on. Yeah.
The number of... If I took a shot for every single time she said moving on the show.
And how many times she's praised her own self.
Yeah. Okay. What is one quality in your ex that you still find irresistible?
Irresistible?
Yeah, like one good quality of his.
Oh, heartwarming. Irresistible, I don't find anything.
Okay. Irresistible is just a thing to say.
Nothing. I'm still friends with my ex, so I still love the person that he is.
So what is the quality?
A good heart. And I know you want to hear like a good whatever and whatever and whatever.
Is a good heart the only thing that's big enough?
The floating head.
I should be getting
this. Moving on.
Barun?
Yeah.
Barun, no!
Oh,
this is your turn. Oh. Okay, what is the weirdest line you said in SPR ko kya naam dun?
What the hi karta tha. That was really weird.
Oh, that's funny. It's funny.
My God. You want to put your hand in other people's quickies?
Nahi, wo pareshan hai bichari yaar. Usko chahiye lamp.
Name one personality trait that turns you on in women.
Fragrance. Personality trait. You want to be physical. Okay. Personality trait. I'm not going to say good heart, shut up.
So if you say fragrance, and you probably be hygiene.
I'm just trying to tell you that what turns me on. I mean, you know, if I really get, or you know, if someone smells really good.
Yeah, fair enough. Yeah. Never have I ever had a one-night stand.
So what do I say? Never.
Never.
Never,
na?
No, you already said it.
We apply bhi nahi karte.
Exactly.
Okay. Oh, this is like so fucked up, like questions and answers. I have to take this answer.
Never have I ever been hit on by a co-star.
Drink. Hey, does he have to drink?
No.
Shut up, Barun.
But I'll tell you what, a lot. Kya tere ko kya chahiye?
Drink. I have been hit on by a ghost.
No, but I'm saying ki I don't get to know, but I've become friends with every one of my co-actors.
But it happened, no?
It happened.
Yeah.
So many details we don't want.
Yeah.
It's quickie.
Drink.
Hi.
Why am I drinking? It's not a drinking game.
I
have a lot. Yeah.
Okay. What would you say to the producer or director of a movie after the screening of a terrible movie?
I pick out the weirdest things, actually. Yeah, so like I would be like, the locations were great.
Yeah.
Or
background score.
Yeah, that. Or pick up a, let's say, scene.
Huh.
Or I would try to connect reality with the fiction or the film. Let's say someone dies in the film. So I'll be like, oh, I was so sad when you died in the film. Kind of. Yeah.
Okay. When was the last time
funny.
You... My God.
Whatever.
A toxic person. When was the last time you felt jealous of a contemporary Indian actor?
Of a contemporary Indian actor. A lot of times. But...
It's definitely not the time when she played this game on the show.
I pretty much... I'm extremely... jealousy, actually. Because obviously I would want to be in that spot. Yeah. I love the kind of work that Rajkumar Rao started doing like 3 years back or
100%,
something.
Yeah.
Yeah, absolutely. I was like, because my heart really lies in that kind of content. So, yeah, I'm jealous.
Fab.
I can't believe this, Renal. I can't.
But I'm being honest, you were not
I'm
being...
So, I was not
no,
being
No, you
honest.
Are like Harchin the good heart. Good heart.
But good heart, what do I do? Is it bad having a good heart? Moving on.
If you are such a vile human being... If a sex tape of yours ever leaked,
yeah.
What would you say when you address the public?
I'm not addressing the public. Let them have fun.
Now you have to... it's one press conference is happening.
But meri galti aise hua hai kya? Meri galti se. I don't have a problem. Agar ho gaya, ho gaya.
So what will you say about it? You have to say something
have
you have to say to like...
Have fun watching.
What does your answer say?
It's not me. It's morphed. Don't believe it.
So mine is better.
Deep fake. Like, okay.
I got her.
There's a new opera.
I got.
One half I got. Like that's what you said. What is the sexy... You asked me to shit on you on that call. What is the sexiest thing about you?
Me? I actually... you know what?
Are you choking to death?
Like... I really feel that...
So
I know but the people, there's a lot of people that find me sexy. I think the only trait I feel is... accessibility is the only thing.
That you're just available.
Because I'm not accessible, that becomes sexy to people.
Lack of accessibility.
Yes, that's what I'm saying. And it's only in people's mind. We're all equally sexy, I feel, you know.
He's very fair accessible enough. To me, ask me.
Ab tu chup ho ja, yaar.
What is the strangest pickup line that was ever used on you? Can be like a social media message also.
Social media pe jata hi nahi. But randomly, pickup lines... I think women don't use pickup lines ideally, because I think
it could be like a cheesy message.
He
also.
He doesn't check his social media. I have plenty.
I've had arguments. So what girls actually do is they get into arguments. Ki how is that not relevant?
Sahi hai.
Ki you know ki how come you don't want to be with me instead of your wife? Those arguments have happened a lot, but no pickup lines.
You've not met the wife, darling. That's all I will say.
She's Why bad. Are you talking like you are the one?
No, she's bad. Kidding.
What is the best part about being married?
Married?
Yeah, take the hamper, Varun. Bhai, to lele hamper.
You know, there's good and bad things about everything, yeah. But I think the best thing about being married is, I'll say from my point of view, what is the best thing for me? I am a lost soul, I feel. So my wife, my marriage gives me belongingness.
Perfect. Now, finally, what is the best way to seduce a single Varun Sopti?
He wants to know for himself.
Don't be salty just because you are shit on this game.
To seduce a single one or something.
What was?
I honestly think that lack of accessibility is the right thing. Because that same thing happened to
when me. When the other person is not available.
But because that was for human beings. The point is that. What do you want? You want what you don't get.
What you can't get.
Yeah.
Are you sure it's not good heart?
No, it's not good heart.
It's just too small.
Yeah, and I think that's exactly what worked in me and my wife's thing also. Because, yeah, she's much more unaccessible than you are as well. Yeah, yeah.
Wow. Yeah.
No, I won't say now.
But now you are inside her thing. Na?
Finish the sentence, please.
life is what I mean.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
This is actually like a very, I don't know what to say.
We both were so bad.
No. So no, the thing is, you started, like, I don't know what it was. But then you ended better.
We'll divide it.
Shut up.
He started very well. But then, like, lost a few marks in the middle. I
saw that stopped happening.
Because you got a few in the middle.
Yeah.
Because I'm so like, I'm confused actually. Can I consult with the committee for a second?
Committee? Sure. There will be bloodshed.
No, actually, we'll do this. We'll do this. Shreshi, can you put your mic on?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. This is not my decision. So, nothing that has been said to me separately on a message doesn't count. Shreyasi, but just consider that also because...
And also, please don't crush on Varun and say the answer.
She's married with a child.
Lovely, Shreyasi. Is it
By the heart? Way, so am I, Shreyasi.
I love good hearts.
What does that mean?
Same just category.
Okay. Shreyasi?
Yeah. I mean...
Yeah, honestly.
Yeah, go for it. Yeah.
I think it's Varun.
Okay, let's do something. आपको क्या लगता है?
What?
Barun.
No.
Barun. Okay. Barun 2 points count.
Yeah, two.
क्या लगता है? Barun.
उनको लगा कदम करो देखो.
बोलो.
Thank you so much.
So 3-1.
Me. Thank you.
3-2.
What?
Thank you. Oh my God. I'm having a moment. Please don't let
me. Wait.
I'm having a moment.
Barun Sanaya. कौन है? Sanaya.
क्यों कर रहा है ये वोट तुमने?
ओके वेट अमोल नो यहाँ पे अमोल दादा बारुन या सनाया बारुन सो दैट्स 4-4
नो हाउ आई बेंच पे
यू गॉट 4 यू गॉट 3-4
मैं क्या कर सकता हूँ
समझ दादा 5-4 रोशन
अरे
5-5 There's one person on the set that That's hasn't you. Voted. Yeah. Why has the shit come back to me?
Who was the whole point of this thing?
I love good hearts.
The only reason why I took these fuckers' votes is because I can be away from this fucker.
Yeah. This is really bad, yeah, guys. Pick my finger. No. I swear, I never lie. Pick my finger if Varun gets
it.
It's
not about lying, Sanaya.
I promise
you. You're losing the plot.
My finger, if Varun was meant to get it, he'll get it with my finger. I promise you. Let's pick my finger. We always do this.
But you'll be honest about this.
I'm always honest.
I can't believe I'm fucking doing this. And 2 hands I have to do, no?
Best of 3.
Oh, best
and
of 3.
You just pick a finger. I swear it said me.
Iski second finger hamesha yahi hoti
hai. I get it, David!
When I picked the fingers...
I don't know if I...
I'll validate this. So
he'll validate.
She asked me, Abhi, pick a finger, who goes first? I picked the second finger both times she went first. Her second finger is always her.
I never lie with my finger. It's made life decisions. And the universe is saying I'm meant to get this.
Okay, even though we have gone through several decision-making things today.
You'll give it to
what
Varun.
What I have been known to do on the show. Some people might think it's unfair.
Oi!
Oh.
I mean, it's only a fair thing to do.
Why did you pick the finger word then?
Huh?
But tere ghar hi aa raha sab. Chinta na kar tu. It's a heartwarming moment. Very
I just
good
want
heart.
To say, when you don't pick my finger, good things don't happen.
Oh my God, she's cursing me. Okay, I'll put it.
You will know in your next few episodes.
Oh my God, what is this woman doing?
I always go by my finger. I just want to say that's the universe's way of telling me.
But you do, na?
So why did you pick it then?
You asked him.
My brother bought a house on the basis of my finger.
And we're in Denver.
Will this show shut down? Is
anyway,
this our finale?
If it does.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for watching this season of Bye and Bye Tony season 2. It's been a great run.
Oh my God, if it shuts down, I'll be so sad. Sorry.
You can put these flowers on my chest. This.
Message me when it does. No, Renal, only good wishes. Always good wishes. Good heart. Remember?
I have to live till 50, you know. That's the plan.
Okay.
But thank you.
Thank you.
Congratulations. You're both actually good.
I don't care, Renal. Can you stop now? Moving on.
You're both actually very average in the performance. But he was slightly, like, 1% above average. That's all. And I've been known to be very fair in this game.
Okay.
That's what I've done.
Oh, then it'll make sense.
You get comments, right? After the
yes,
thing.
What we will do. Yeah. You also ask.
Yeah, I would love people to comment on and those who voted for me also don't just comment, troll them too.
You don't say anything because lack of accessibility is what's enticing.
And keep this part, please keep this part.
Yes, of course. Comment below and tell us who deserves the hamper.
Okay.
Yeah. And if I was right, don't troll me. Troll her. DM her. I love this for you. I love this friendship that you guys have also. It's damn cute.
Thank you.
It's also very sweet.
Yeah.
It's very honest and genuine.
Yes.
I like when there is like a healthy hate banter that's going on because that's sort of like a...
But that's a lot of us actually. We're a bigger group and we are pretty offensive.
Yeah. No, I really believe that comes from like a space of love.
Yes,
especially when you know each other for so
long. No, I think it's the ultimate form of comfort that you can have with another person where you can share your bad.
You know, when you come home to family and family makes you
and
feel
they abuse the fuck out of you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like they make you feel like you, the person you.
Okay.
That's
you know what that does, I feel is, yeah, that I feel that in such a scenario, when a person says a good thing, they really, really mean it then.
Yeah.
And I understand that's the case with the both of you and the entire group that you guys are a part of.
Yeah.
Well done. Thanks for being you guys. And thanks for coming. And I always say this to people, but you guys especially, please keep coming back on Bye and Bye Tony because you guys are always invited. And we must tell these people also who tuned in again this weekend. Thank you for tuning in. I'll see you guys
next... Can I say something also?
Sure. Yes. Can I conclude?
So, conclude.
Okay. I'll see you guys. Say, please say. Please say it. Then I'll say it.
I think, Barun, we both should. Like, I just, like, because this has been so much about SPRCO, I really want to, like, put out a big thank you to everybody out there because I think Barun and me experienced love, so much of adulation, so much of, I mean, not that fame really matters to us, but all of that because of you guys and because of what that show did for us. So I just feel very, very blessed.
Yeah, I think I've been told good things pertaining to the show and that number put together about the good things, remainder things in my life. I think it's a higher number. I've been, with respect to the show, I've been told a lot of good things.
Yeah.
So, yeah, I'm very grateful to the show, of course, and the people who really liked it.
Yeah.
You now say nice things about me.
Say, Barun, since you won the hamper,
awesome.
You should.
Yeah, we had these conversations. I love the... Off screen banter much more than.
Oh no, he's actually saying.
This was great fun as
he's
well.
He's actually saying great things. Okay, thank you, thank you.
Yeah.
Are we done?
Shut up, you bitch. Tell me nice things.
I'm not saying anything nice. I didn't get the hamper.
Yeah, I would have said
and
this.
You are lovely.
You are too.
From the
first. Now very close. Thank you.
No, I swear, I have to say this. From the first time I met you, I wouldn't have done this if I didn't feel what I do for you. I remember in the lockdown, you sent a message which you must have sent to a lot of people, but I was one of them, and I felt it was very, very sweet of you to send me that message. So, thank you. I know deep down from all this craziness of yours, there's a beautiful heart, which I love. And that's why I'm here again, just for
you. Yes. I love you so much.
Love you.
Love you guys. Thank you. Now, I'll say this once without interrupting. Okay. Thank you so much for tuning in again. I'll see you guys next week, same place, same time. That's it. Thank you.
Thank you.